He's at 20 number one the records, and the song Devil in the Bottle back in 1974 was his very first one, and it turned me into an instant T.G. Sheppard fan. Would you make welcome the incredible T.G. Sheppard, ladies and gentlemen.